हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज़ आवर SST क्लास एंड आवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज आवर नेशनल सिंबल्स एंड दिस इज़ द लास्ट चैप्टर ऑफ आवर सिलेबस. सी, एवरी इंडिपेंडेंट कंट्री हैज़ ए नेशनल सिंबल्स दैट डिस्क्राइब द कंट्री. एज आवर country is an independent country, so we also have some symbols. Which are the symbols? Such as the national emblem, national song, national anthem, national bird that is peacock, national flower that is lotus, and national flag. So in this chapter we will learn about national flag, national anthem, national emblem. And now in this video I will discuss only about our national flag. So I will discuss about our national flag only. See, the national flag was, the national flag is the symbol of our freedom. This tricolor flag, why it is called tricolor? Because in this flag, see, there are three colors: saffron on the top, white in the middle, and at the bottom there is green color. So this flag is called tricolor flag. And this flag was hosted for the first time at Red Fort on 15th August 1947 when India became free from the British, and it marked becoming a new era. From this flag our nation become its new era. So as you notice, there are three colors in the flag, and all the colors indicate some words, some meaning. So saffron, at first the color is saffron. What does saffron stands for? Saffron stands for courage and sacrifice. And next, in the middle, the color is white. White color stands for truth and peace. Whenever we go to a function or any place that is based on peace, we wear white cloth. Why? Because we show the peacefulness. So white is the color of peace and truth. And at the bottom the color is green. So green color stands for prosperity. And now what is prosperity mean? Enrichment or success. And at the middle of the flag, as you can notice, there is a wheel. See, a wheel is there that is contain 24 spokes. Okay, so this was the national flag of our country. Now there are some rules that we have to follow when we are hosting our national flag. And what are the rules? See, the saffron band, the flag should be like this, not like this. The saffron band should be on the top when we host the flag. Okay, and number two is, we should handle the national flag with respect. Whenever we handle this flag, we should give respect to our flag. Don't throw anywhere this flag at your class. And whenever you see a flag at the floor or at the ground, take it and keep it at a safe side. Okay, next, while hosting the national flag, we should stand at attention as a token of respect. Attention means like this. We should stand like this. not like this. We should stand in attention. And next is, in any procession, the flag should be always be in front. If you see any line, as we did in any national days, Republic Day or Independence Day, the positions goes from our school's positions, the flag will be in front of the line, not in the middle or not in the end. It always should be in front of the line. And the last is, the flag that is hoisted should be neat and clean. It should not be torn. Not like this, any haphazard situation is not allowed for the flag. It should be neat, clean, proper shape. So this was the description of our national flag.